You'll be begging me to kill you after I rip out your guts. Come on! Gruenfeld Bach, that's his name. Alright, well, I need cover. Well, he's gonna come to me, apparently. At least partially. Ah, he hit me there. Ow. It was something explosive he hit me with. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Yeah, that really damaged me. This is gonna take a lot of blood heals. Here we go. A few more points in here I can use. So he shot something explosive next to me. That was not good. One more. Oh, there we go. I thought I used one of the Elder Vitae for a second. That second one gave me a lot more blood than the first. Now, blood theft isn't going to work on him. I need blood strike. Now, I don't even know if I need to come back here. Oh. That's not the gun I want, is it? Standard rifle, alright. I'll bite. Can I zoom in or something? I don't know how to do that. Oh, I got him there. I surprised myself. Ow. Should've hid while reloading, I know. Oh, I'm out? Oh, so much for that. At least I hit him a little bit. What else do we have? Two more damage with improved accuracy. I'm gonna have to get closer to him. Gotta get close on that. Oh god, he did it again! God damn! I'm stuck, okay. At least I don't have the aggravated damage this time. Oh, you're closer now. What did he say? Seriously? Are these explosive? No. Where is he? I hear someone loading stuff, but it sounds like... Where is he? Is that him? That's him. Is that not him? I just hear someone reloading continuously. Yeah, what the hell? It is him. Oh! He used sunlight. Damn it. Ow. Zero, zero. That's not working out for me, 00. Ow, he hit me that time anyway. What's with the zeros? Ow. Ah. blown away my cover. I can't let you do that, man. I'm out. So I'm out with this. What if I just charge the guy? Oh crap. Ah. This is my last blue blood plaque. Can I get close enough for this? I'm trying to use blood strike, but that wasn't working. Let me show yourself. You're the one who ran away. He's halfway down. I know, longest boss battle ever. And yeah, I still have blood shield. Got him that time. It's such a tiny window. I am not standing on that. That would be a bad idea. If I get come out of here, I'm not he's gonna start draining me down again. So it's kinda like a Mexican standoff at this point. But I'm not really hitting him anymore. So that's a problem. Running off this way. Is that what he keeps saying? Seriously? He's over there now. Ow. He's got some kind of thing going on with. Ow. Alright, I'm gonna need to take it. I don't want to take these, but. Yeah, it's a full load. Would have preferred to save it. I don't need that. Alright, never mind. Now I can use the blood strike. Save ammo. Keep myself in blood here. Can run, but you can't hide. Oh, I didn't. That changes sometimes. I don't know why that. At least I know he's still there with the aspects. I probably didn't need to use the Elder Vitae, that stinks. Because now I'm doing fine. I wasn't able to target him before with the Blood Strike. One or two more Blood Strikes should do it. Maybe three. So much for that guy. Remington M24SWS. What do I have? I have another Remington. M700. Let me guess, this one's. The one he has is better. It's not that if I drop a knife, right? I just want to see. Nope, alright. So I have to drop one Remington. Let me take a look at it. And then I'll see what's up there. Might be more goodies. There'd be more ammo for that gun. Okay. Very low range requirement. Damage potential 70. Lethality 10. Base damage 5. Low, long, and fast. I can remember all that. 70, 10, 5. Damage potential is less, but the lethality is higher. Low, long, and fast, same thing. Base damage, I think, was. Is it the same? I'll hold on to it. It's a present from Johan. I just wonder if there's anything inside these. Oh look! It's a vampire! So I think of you a little target range, buddy. All must go. Not this crap. Can't break that? No. Did I save after killing him? Hold on. One thing's for sure, I gotta buy a lot of blood soon. Interesting. Oh, it looks like just like that other room.
I told you everything. There's no reason for you to keep me here. Let me go!
Dr. Johansson? I thought he was in the other cell.
I am an archaeologist. You can't hold me here like this. I am a hostage. I do not need protection. Bring me back to my hotel at once.
Help me. How would he help me? Oh, he's gonna... Okay, I'm gonna get him to open the sarcophagus, or at least tell us how. There's a boat not far from here. Help me, and I'll help you escape.
Yeah, okay. Anything, just get me out of these caverns and away from these crazies. I think I'm starting to get pneumonia.
Tell me what you know about the Ankaran sarcophagus.
The sarcophagus? You went through all that trouble for the sarcophagus?
Yeah?
Yeah, I'll tell you. But don't you think it would be better to get out of here before those men come back?
I dealt with them. They won't give us any problems.
I guess if you can get all the way here, you deserve the answers. But can I make one request first? After I answer your questions, you help me escape.
Sure.
All right. Where should I begin?
What can you tell me about the sarcophagus?
Let's start with the history of the Ankaran sarcophagus. That is a long and interesting legend, lost and found throughout the ages. Hmm. Tell me, are you familiar with the Assyrians?
Not very. No.
Well, the Assyrians lived in Mesopotamia, a region between the Tigris and Euphrates rivers. Most of this territory is now modern-day Iraq, Iran, Turkey, and Syria.
Right. Assyrians, Syria, makes sense. Go on.
They were warmongers, conquerors, a people driven to expand by their kings. Even before the Romans, they migrated their conquered people to the territories to stem revolt. But I'm afraid I'm getting off the subject.
Warmongers. Okay, go on.
Well, the markings on the sarcophagus seem to hint that it is from sometime between 1050 and 800 BC, which was a period of fierce expansion by the Assyrians. Oddly, for those years, only one king shows up on the historical record.
Oh. So he's a vampire then, to be living, I guess it's 250 years, or something like that. Please continue.
While most likely he wiped all evidence of his predecessor's existence or passed the name to his heirs, one monarch, Mesarach, the one-eyed king, is given credit for the territory and achievements of this time. But he would have had to have been over 250 years old, like Dracula or something.
Or something. So?
I find it hard to believe a sarcophagus with a person as important as Mesarach could remain in, pristine or intact condition for so many years. But this is who is believed to be contained within.
Hmm. Are you sure?
An educated guess. Maybe you have not heard. It was stolen from the museum before we had a chance to open it. Usually we use equipment to carbon date, x-ray, and take air samples before we pry open the lid.
Hmm. You compared him to a vampire, Dracula. Any reason?
You know, it is interesting that you ask me that. The goddess on the outside of the sarcophagus was Lamastu in Assyrian myth. Lamastu was an evil demoness who preyed on humans. Many people cite her as the mother of vampire myth, and...
Okay. He was trailing off there and the music was fading away. I thought something was about to happen. Someone was about to interrupt him. And...
The engravings on and found around the sarcophagus portray a regal figure drinking the blood of his enemies.
Hmm.
Now, this image is found in many cultures, specifically among those of royal lineage. But there is a quite scientific explanation.
Okay, which is what?
A disorder known as porphyria. In short, it is caused by a deficiency of the iron in the blood, and in many cultures, for the nobility that could conceivably get away with the cure, the treatment was to drink human blood.
Are there other ways to get iron in your system? So Mesarach drank human blood?
Perhaps. Drinking the blood of your enemies is, if nothing else, symbolic. It can inspire fear in your foes and dissidents. Don't misunderstand me. I in no way believe it was a vampire. Vampires. That's what caused this whole mess. These maniacs believe they exist.
They're fools. How did you find the Ankaran sarcophagus?
In archaeology, one can spend years looking for a dig site, following local rumors, studying old maps. It's a complicated process, very boring.
Well, I am interested, so please go on.
Finding and organizing a dig is the least interesting part of an archaeologist's job. Trust me, you don't want to hear about it.
Do you really believe Mesarach is inside the sarcophagus?
That I can't be sure of, nor can anyone. But I promise you it is more likely to be filled with, gummy bears than vampires.
Gummy bears?
Perhaps maybe a mummy, but not likely the kind to go about chasing Abbott and Costello.
What else do you know about vampires?
Not much, really. I'm an archaeologist, not a mythologist. But I do know that Lamastu, the Assyrian demoness, was thought to have been the inspiration for Lilith, the first wife of Adam in the Jewish Old Testament, another source of the vampire myth.
Hmm. So, I didn't get to ask him what he's hiding. So, how does the sarcophagus open?
Ah, quite interesting. There is a surprisingly complex mechanical lock on the face of the sarcophagus. By sheer luck, we were able to find the key not far from the sarcophagus. Why no one ever found it and robbed it, it's perplexing.
A key? Of course. Do you have it?
How strange, you would ask. I haven't seen the key since it was loaded onto the Elizabeth Dane in Turkey.
Of course you haven't.
It was stolen before the sarcophagus even. I am still hopeful that the police find both pieces before the contents can be disturbed.
Hmm. Do you have a copy of the key? That's a silly question.
No, it's not the kind of key you can copy at the hardware store. It's actually very sophisticated. And I meant to study it at the museum. I've answered all your questions. Do you think now you could please get me out of here? I don't care who you are or why you've had so many questions about the sarcophagus. I just want to leave this place.
Start screaming. Maybe someone will find you. All right, I'll free you. There's a boat nearby. We can escape on it.
Thank you, my friend. I don't know where you came from, but I will never forget this kindness.
No problem. Hopefully I get another point of humanity. I did.
Let me out of here, please.
Oh,
why are you doing this? Somebody help!
I'm not Oh, God.
Judgment is here.
Oh, he's got explosive. Get down to the boat.